Thank you. Guys, you haven't heard us. If you haven't heard us the whole time, I'm so sorry. I'm actually so sorry. But my mic was unplugged this whole time. Dude, I'm getting older. Bro, this mic was unplugged the whole time. Boys, I'm so sorry. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry.
Dude, could you help me more? Because I'm trying to get this.
I got an XP farm and I'm gonna find diamonds.
You help? No, I can just use this fan.
Once we find diamonds, we're just gonna end the episode because my room's kind of getting really hot.
No, we're not just gonna end it. We are gonna do a lot of stuff and show what we're gonna make with it and everything.
Oh, it's daytime.
Yeah.
Bro, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, I'm still.
Bro, come on. I don't think there's any diamonds over there, so there's no point. Watch this. Red. Psh, 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 skipping rocks.
Is there anything in the chest? Did you take everything?
Ooh, guys, look what I found. Wait up. Oh, I think I see diamonds.
Do you have to see diamonds?
Maybe.
Let's finish.
Diamonds! Diamonds, boys! Can I get some diamonds? Diamonds?
Can I have some?
I'll split them with you.
I must.
I told you when I sense diamonds. I sense diamonds, boys.
I knew at some point you're gonna find it.
No, dip on every freaking.
You find literally.
Most of my YouTube videos are literally me just stacked in diamonds, just like.
Dun, dun, dun.
Sup, guys? Welcome to another video.
Should we start?
Look at all these diamonds, please! Bro, we gotta.
Dude, where are you?
Freaking.
Dude, where are you?
I gotta mine it around it.
Dude, where are you?
We found diamonds, boys. Diamonds.
Because I cannot find you. Remember where that little cave is?
There's a little cave. Alright.
What's little cave?
There's just a little cave area. Like, it's hard to explain because there's just this weird little cave area, right? And it's like, I was like, I sense diamonds in here. And then I just find diamonds.
Can't see your name tag. Can't see your name tag so far away from me.
Boys, we found diamonds. First episode, and we find some diamonds. Boys, you know we're freaking out here. Just with the diamonds, finding, getting diamonds, having good time, you know. Just enjoying.
Could you help me? I think I found it. It's dark though.
I don't think you found it, my dude. Yeah, you did not find it. I wasn't in a cave section. Let me get my cousin in there. I don't know how many times I even got.
There's probably a million.
So there's this little cave section. I was just skipping across my rack, you know, like, ooh, what is that little cave? And then I went in it and I got diamonds. It's this little cave, and I was like, what is this little cave about? And I was like, okay, there's some lava. There's gotta be some diamonds. So I went in and I was like, whoop, 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 diamonds. You know? I'll be like that.
I did.
Well,
I actually
teleport to me.
How do I do that?
I'll take you.
Do it.
Peanut. Pina colada.
If you dropped the diamonds in the lava, I'd be so mad. That'd be funny, though. At the same time, it'd be really bad.
Crouch.
Can you?
I already moved. Guys, let's look for my diamonds.
I see diamonds. No, I still don't see diamonds.
Bro, if you saw diamonds, I'm gonna be like, we're insane. We're insane, my crafter. Oh, I found lapis lazuli. And more diamonds.
Yep.
I think a diamond, I think. What is the rarest ore? Comment down in the chat. But if you know what the rarest ore is, comment down in chat. Okay. He probably doesn't know what it is, but I know, and some of you guys, if you're pro Minecrafters. Bro, there's a whole lava pit behind here. Bro, there's a whole, bro. Perfect. Oof. Oof indeed. But that's on for everyone to see, right?
Dude, I'm blocked now. I'm stuck.
There's a whole lava pit behind you, bro. Bro,
do you see my feet?
No, and I really don't care. Look at, bro, I found a whole lava pit. There's diamonds. There's gotta be diamonds. If there's a whole secret lava pit, I think there's gotta be some diamonds. Right? Also, guys, the old days of Minecraft are gone.
Yep.
And I have one of, like, the old days of Minecraft stuff, so. I'm a little...
My question is, where are you?
I'm in a lava pit where I don't even know how I got in.
Did you bring me?
I don't even remember. Stop. Stop. I'm not going to bring you everywhere. I don't even remember how I got in.
What?
You can do it yourself, can't you?
I guess I'm just going to kill myself.
Why are you gonna kill yourself?
Okay.
Honestly, you could just, like, look by yourself or pull out a map.
Okay.
Being lazy.
I accidentally threw my lava. I killed myself. And now I'm here.
I hate you.
Now you did.
Now I gotta go all the way back and figure out where the frick I got in. Because there could have been demons in there, boy.
I found a hole.
Found it!
And you killed yourself.
All you're gonna hear in a minute is my controller snap in half.
Yeah. He really just snapped.
Yeah, like when we were playing Borderlands and I threw my controller on the ground and it broke in half. And I got a new controller. See, I told you I could. There it is. I figured it out.
Dude, help me.
I got back in.
Dude.
What?
Dude.
Oh, bro. I closed the whole section off. That's how badly, like, I got stuck through. But then I closed the whole section off. That's how bad that freaking thing was. I really don't want to go mining, like... Stop placing cobblestone, you dingo!
You can't get my way.
There's gotta be diamonds here.
I got the stuff where we can cover it up.
Do you have a water bucket? Honestly, that would be OB. OG?
No. If you still give me some of those iron things, I could have made one.
Oh yeah, don't we have more iron? Please say we do. Oh, we have three. Wait, we have more, remember? Yeah, I've been mining them. I have six diamonds. Baby, you know I'm making a diamond.
No, the other ones. You only have two, you make three.
No, I got 12 left.
Good to go.
No, you need a freaking... Give me that back!
What? You just took my furnace, boy. I'm joking.
Well, then why did you
hit me? Because I thought you did. I just need one.
I wish I could hit you right now.
If you hit me, I'll hit you with a freaking sword. And then I'll get a diamond sword and cut your throat open. You're like, I like to burp with my throat though, so nope.
I win. I'm going away.
Mining away. Very beautiful. Now you have to go find water.
Yeah.
Just gonna go get water real quick.
Where are we going?
Water real quick.
Where are you gonna find the water?
There's water all over the place. Have you not seen over here?
No.
Got it.
If I hit you, you're dead. I know.
Yeah, hit me, and then I hit you in real life. In the face.
In the face. Dude, where are you?
Minecrafting.
Oh. No, you can just walk in the water.
Where is it? Like, I
put
lost...
Put water down.
I lost my area where I was going. There's like a little hole, and I lost it because of him. I didn't fall in lava at all.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. You did. No, I didn't. Yeah. Come on, let's go get diamonds over here then.
Where are you?
Running away from you. Wow, I found more diamonds. Look at over here. Come here. Those diamonds over here. Where? Oh my. There actually might be a lot of diamonds over here. I'm not even joking.
Come on. Oh no,
I bro.
Dang. I have a question.
We gotta make sure we have some light, though. I don't like gold that much. Stay alive.
What do you mean? Ow.
I just had to move you.
I was done with moving.
Why do whenever I do that, it just, like, glitches out?
I don't know.
Dang it. Yo, you, I didn't do that.
You do.
You have no idea what he even did, though, huh?
Yeah, I do.
What did they do?
I'm not gonna say out loud, but he's dead living there. Again. Again. That was so good.
Diamonds. What can I say except I like diamonds? Wait up, let me get water first.
Help me, help me.
I got diamonds, guys.
And you, I died.
Did you see the diamonds I got, guys?
You could have killed me. I said help me and now I'm dead.
Oh, it's a pickaxe. It's floating. Look at the diamonds though.
I can't see the diamonds.
Look at the diamonds. It's one diamond.
Another creeper just blew up our house. Literally, when I spawned, it blew up our house.
Oh my balls.
Which spawn to you?
This is not a kid freaking film anymore. It's just so annoying.
Spawn!
Nope, well, now I can't get my water.
Okay. If you didn't have that water, you would have
been dead. Are you gonna come down or what? Like, you're gonna teleport to me or what?
I wanna teleport to you.
How?
I don't know where I'm going.
Something's hitting you.
So you didn't spawn me?
No, because someone's hitting, something was hitting you, so it locked you off. Well, look at that. I'm pronouncing wrong.
I don't even know where our house is at. I'm gonna find it.
I just wait in a giant circle. This place is so confusing.
Oh my god, you are annoying.
Guys.
Yeah.
Type in the chat. Hi. If you think this is like the most confusing thing.
Okay, now you can do it.
Poopy.
Poopy, a doopy, a zoopy, a whoopy. Don't push me.
It's just good luck, bro. It's just good luck.
I only hit you once.
No, you hit me.
Four times. It's annoying when you kill people.
No, you... Stop crying. He's just messing around, bud. Here, I'm helping. Okay. When can I find more diamonds? I think 7 is enough. Should we leave?
But I didn't get anything.
We'll split them.
Where did you go?
I'll get more because I did most of the work. Okay, I'll just get one more. That's all I want. Because there's 7, and there was 6 at first, but then I found another diamond. But I did most of the work, so there are 4.
I do not know where you are.
I am walking until I find diamonds.
Diamond. I'm all the way down.
I'm over here.
No, you're all the way up here.
I walked in a circle! Again! Down the water slide, wee!
I'm coming to you.
I'm so annoyed with this game. Alright, that's gonna end the video, guys.
I'm shooting coal. Bam, bam. Look at top. Look up. More.
No, aren't your buttons made of coal?
Nope. I certainly don't have coal in my hand. Don't find
you. Alright, let's stop playing for a little bit.
It's not fair, you actually didn't kill me.
Yeah, whatever. And I'm just gonna slash kill.
He just kills you. Okay, now.
A creeper really didn't explode. It was just like an Enderman came over.
It was a creeper.
No, because it would have done more damage. Oh, it did do more damage than I thought. It hurt Billy. I will peace out, guys.
Okay.
Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll make it.